Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us. I'm Mai Martinez. Robin Kate are off today. We begin with another massive security breach, this time at the largest grocery store chain in our area. Jewel Osco says someone hacked into their payment system. CBS2's Dorothy Tucker is live outside the store at Roosevelt and Wabash with what this means for you, the customer. Dorothy.
What this means is that if you used plastic at any Jewel, then you need to check your credit or debit card statements for any unauthorized charges. And once again, shoppers are hearing the kind of news they don't want to hear.
And it's awful. This is your neighborhood store. If you're shopping here and then people are, you know, hacking into your things, and then you have a new worry, where are you supposed to shop?
If you shopped here between June 22nd and July 17th of this year and used credit or debit, your vital information has been compromised.
By breaking into the payment system, the bad guys have access to credit card numbers, to expiration dates, to the security code on the back.
Jewel's parent company, Albertsons, is calling the breach an unlawful intrusion and says it has not determined that cardholder data was in fact stolen, and currently it has no evidence of any misuse of any such data.
We've seen this before, where the data breach is reported and only later on are the reports coming out that, you know, the consumers realize that their data has been misused.
What happens time and time again? Have they not figured it out yet?
Even if they're trying to do their best, there are bad guys who are trying to figure out ways to break into the system.
The crooks doesn't have to worry about going into your garbage anymore. They just, you know, hack into the system.
Now, Albertson sent out another statement about 45 minutes ago saying the company deeply regrets consumers' data was targeted. The company is offering free credit card monitoring to all of its customers. Reporting live from the South Loop, Dorothy Tucker, CBS 2 News. Back to you, Mai.
All right. Thank you, Dorothy.